me quitarán de
Did you really think my highly trained olfactory sense wouldn't pick up on the faint whiff of neroli and bergamot in your favorite hand lotion? I could do this all day. Surrender? Mother and father sent you to spy on me, didn't they? I'm not above breaking a few fingers. The fact that they thought I wouldn't find out just proves how much they underestimate me. Oh, thing. You poor, naive appendage. My parents aren't worried about me. They're evil puppeteers who want to pull my strings even from afar. The way I see it, you have two options. Option one, I lock you in here for the rest of the semester, and you go slowly insane trying to claw your way out, ruining your nails and your smooth, supple skin, and we both know how vain you are. Option two, you pledge your undying loyalty to me. Our first order of business is to escape this teenage purgatory. Of course, I have a plan. And it begins now.